Let's do it. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's C4 SMX. I'm here with my friend Nick. We're gonna go ride Ott Park. Never been here before. Never actually ridden trails in Arkansas before. So, gonna test out my dual sports potential here. Let's see what she can do. Forgot my key. That's important. Where did I put my damn key? God damn it. Gosh darn it. Oh, it's in here. Okay. Alright, now we're ready. My buddy here, he's on my KX250F, so I told you guys I was selling that, but I'm changing my mind. I'm not selling it just yet. Bike that he's riding, but honestly, I love it. This thing is sick. So this is Ott Park. So this is in North Little Rock, Arkansas. So like about half an hour away from where I live in Little Rock Air Force Base. Yeah, we're gonna have to navigate around this. Easy. Done. Fuck. Lugged it a little bit there, but we're okay. Dual sporting is all about, baby. Whoa, we're getting slippy and slidey here. It's getting sandy. Let's cross over here. Keep my line. Sandy turn. We're good. We're chilling. a new bike, so I'm trying to get used to it. These are some awesome trails. Whoa, okay, almost slid off this there. He's leading the way, so I've never been here before. I don't think he has either. I have seen this spot on the video. This spot's this place is sick.
Want to go check that out?
Yeah, let's do it. Sick. Hell yeah. It's so cool to come out here and see like awesome sights and then also ride at the same time. It's like the best sport ever. You don't get this by riding track. This is what adventuring's all about. It's awesome. When you're ready, we can go. Nothing we can't fix. Hopefully I can get, whoa. Hopefully I can get to him. This is what I like. Oh, that ruddy crap. Okay. Back on the, whoa! Fuck, fuck. Shit. Shit dicks. How the hell? Through. Fuck. Oh, boots are all muddy now. That's okay. Slide into this rut here. The freeway right up here is pretty cool. Yeah, the handlebars are a bit low. You have to lean over a lot, but that's okay riding position. You should be, when you're standing up, you should be leaning over the handlebars anyway, so it's not that bad. Okay, we're back here. This place is sick. We got the freaking overpass right above us. Pretty cool. Yeah. Yeah, so we backtracked a little bit, trying to figure out how to get back to the truck. It's not that bad, we're pretty close. He's got the map here, looking at it. This bike is handling like a champ. It really is. It's a bit caked up, but we're okay. We're doing good.
nowhere to turn.
Right. To figure out how to get back to the truck right now, and we're just gonna take it nice and slow so that we can figure out where to turn, because we don't want to miss our turn. Nick is the one that has the map, so he's the one that really knows the area. We both have never been here before, like actually on dirt bikes, but he's the one that has the map, so really get some hand guards on this. My mirror is going crazy. I can fix that later. Okay, I remember this spot, so we're getting close.
Okay.